Easy Project goes beyond basic project planning and allows you to also manage your planned and actual project budgets both on project and a global level. Over here, you can see a budget overview on a project level. The first column shows planned values, and in the second one, you can see the real numbers. Rows show planned and real incomes, expenses, which are split into purchases and wage expenses. Here, you also see overall profit, profit margin, and net margin. To add a new income or expense, simply click one of these buttons. Here, you can select between planned and real expense, and you can add details like date, amount, description, or attach a receipt. The key feature of Easy Project is automatic calculations of wage expenses, which are based on number of hours logged by users in Easy Project and set hourly rate, which together give the total wage expense. By clicking over here, we can see a full report, which shows spent time entries and internal and external wage expense based on those hours. Hourly rates can be easily adjusted in budget settings. Here you can see rate hierarchy, and in these three tabs, you can define rates by role, type of activity, and user for both external and internal wage expenses. In the last tab, you will find advanced settings, such as VAT and travel expense settings, that would allow you to further customize your budgets. In order to get a global overview of budgets across all projects, open Main Menu and find Budgets. Here you can see a list which shows profits, expenses, and revenues per each project. Portfolio Budget is highly customizable, so you can easily add other columns like wage of travel expenses. You can also easily visualize financial performance of your projects. Easily add a bar chart to show revenues, expenses, and overall profits of your top projects. Pie chart to show profits and trends to visualize key metrics. This was a quick overview of budget management on a global and project level in Easy Project. Thank you for watching, and good luck with your projects!